Hi everyone, as we all know, it was Black Friday sale, so I did some shopping, and today I'll do a try on haul and show you what I got this month. For all the items I mentioned in this video, I'll put the size and details in the description box, and also check out my other haul videos if you're interested. First of all, let's start with Zara. I've got three things from them. The first one is this cardigan. It's a really cozy and thick knitwear. I love cardigans a lot and I think I've got cardigans in all of my haul videos. I think this one gives kind of like a vintage vibe and it would look really good with my vintage Louis Vuitton bags. I love how there are some embroidery flowers on it and even the buttons are like a knit kind of texture. I normally go for a size small, but I prefer my clothes to be a bit oversized, especially when I want to layer some knitwear underneath the cardigan. So I sized up for this cardigan. I got it in a medium to large size, but to be honest, it's still a bit cropped as you can see. I really love the pattern and everything about this cardigan, so I highly recommend it. The second thing I got from Zara is an oversized denim jacket. I sized up for this one as well. I got it in a medium size and I think it's perfect because I can wear some knitwear underneath it. Currently, I don't own any oversized denim jacket and I really like the look of it. I think an oversized denim jacket kind of gives a more casual look when comparing to say like tight-fitting denim jacket. I really like the shade or the wash of this denim. I'm not sure if it comes in different colors, but for me this is the perfect kind of medium wash denim. I actually really like Zara's denim products, like their denim skirts and denim jeans, so I'm really happy I got this jacket. The last thing I got from Zara is also a cardigan. As you can see, I love cardigans a lot. And when comparing to the first one I show you, this one is not as thick, but it's still really warm. And again, I feel like it gives a vintage vibe. I'm not sure if the whole Zara season kind of goes for the same kind of vintage theme. I love all the little details on this cardigan, including the blue edges and the flower embroidery. I feel like Zara always has really cute cardigans during winter season. And their knitwear is super comfortable and not itchy at all, so if you love knitwear like I do, I would highly recommend their knitwear. Moving on to Mango. Mango is also one of my favorite brands. I always go to Mango for their knitwear and workwear. This mini bag is super duper cute and I love the kind of baby blue color. I don't own anything like this and it's really fresh and cute. It kind of reminds me of a dumpling, I don't know why. Maybe it's because it's really squishy and there's some kind of pleating on it. Most of the bags that I own right now are pretty structured, so I'm really happy to kind of try a new style. And it's actually my first time purchasing a bag from Mango. I would say I'm pretty impressed. It's pretty affordable and the quality is not bad. Even though it's a mini bag, it can actually fit my iPhone 8 Plus, my AirPods, and of course my wallet. I think it can fit some lipsticks and keys as well. I love the thin strap of this bag. I think this bag would not look as good with a thicker strap. I'm not sure if the strap is adjustable. I guess you can kind of tie a knot or something. Let me know what you think about this bag. I think it's really cute and it would probably look really good with dresses as well. Other than the mini bag, I've also got a v-neck sweater from Mango. It's in like a charcoal gray color. I really like the v-neck detail and I think I would probably wear a shirt underneath it because I think it's really cute when the collar kind of peeks through, but of course you can just wear it as it is. And it's super cozy. I actually think it would look amazing with leather leggings, but I don't own a pair right now and still looking for a great pair of leather leggings that are comfortable. I also did some shopping at Uniqlo. I've got two of their cashmere sweaters in a medium size. I really love Uniqlo sweaters. They're really good quality and really soft and warm. The price point is pretty good as well. Uniqlo has amazing staple pieces and like basic pieces. I got two cashmere sweaters and this baby pink one is super super cute. It would be a great layering piece during winter season. You can also wear it to work because the design is pretty simple. It doesn't have any extravagant logos or slogans or anything like that. But the only thing is, I think you have to dry clean cashmere and I'm pretty lazy, so but yeah, I still have to dry clean it because I don't want to ruin it by putting it in the washing machine. I've also got a scarf from Uniqlo. I feel like in this haul, I've got a lot of items in this kind of charcoal gray color. It's just a great color for winter, I guess. It's the Uniqlo Heattech scarf. I think a scarf is a staple piece during winter season. I wonder if they have scarves in cashmere material because I feel like if it's in cashmere, it will be even warmer and softer. So if they do, I'd love to try it because I really like their cashmere knitwear. So this is pretty much it for my haul video. Thanks for watching as always. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe if you do, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!